All right, this is the grenade press.
So we're gonna go ahead and get into a lunge position. Whatever arm is gonna be pressing, that leg is gonna be the leg that's up. So to get this up, you get it up just like you would a clean. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna hold it right up here on the chest. The elbow's gonna be out, so it's just laying here. You should feel like you can hold this position forever. So you're gonna push, and as you're pushing, the arm is gonna go to the ground. Your eyes are gonna follow the kettlebell, then you're gonna return back up. Your kettlebell's gonna go to the chest. Hips gonna push out a little bit to absorb some of that pressure. But the difference between this and just like a one-arm press is that you're gonna get a lot of pressure on the obliques with that side bend movement and then controlling it getting back up. So you wanna push and then get back up to neutral with it. Now, if somebody's having trouble with that, they can go fingertips, right? Because that's gonna keep them up about 2 or 3 more inches versus going to the full palm on the ground. So again, to get it up, we do a clean, just rest it on the chest, elbows out wide, press, watching the kettlebell the whole time. That is the grenade press.